Hello everyone, it's Planet Gamer here. Welcome to a brand new Let's Play video for you guys. So today, as you can see, we are finally playing Roblox. Yes, and it looks like it's gonna shit away. So anyways, today we are playing Murder Mystery, which is my first time like doing a Roblox video on my channel. I mean, I have played Roblox before, but I never done a video of it. Well, why am I a girl? That doesn't make any sense at all. Why am I a girl? This doesn't make any sense. Why am I a girl? Why am I like an office worker? So anyways, welcome to Roblox, Murder Mystery. This seems kind of unusual for me because I never actually done a Roblox video on my channel. Oh, hello. Okay, I hear something. Looks like we got killed straight away. So anyways, as I said, the game started straight away. So today we are playing Roblox Murder Mystery. Now, if you guys want to go play this game for yourself, I'll be sure to link the name of the game down in the description below. And also, if you guys want to add me as a friend, I'll be sure to link my Roblox username down in the description below so that you guys can pretty much add me as a friend request and we could possibly play together, and of course. And also, I might try to get some of my friends on here for to play with me as well. And oh, this guy. He was the murderer all along. you monster. You monster, you were the murderer. So anyways, wait, what the heck? Why do we got names? We got like things on our heads. Guess 5901 has sent you a trade request. Okay. I might as well go do that for a bit. Hello? Eddie, do you got anything for me? The player accept and oh, okay, looks like they did again. What is going on? We're dressed up like in different characters. Like what is going on? Hey, what is that on my face? What is this on my face? Is that a spider? I can't tell if that's but looks like there was like a new update to Murder Mystery, I think. I'm not too sure, but yeah. So anyways, let's see how well we can go. I think I heard someone just got stabbed. But it's been a long time for me ever since I played a Murder Mystery. But if you guys want me to continue playing Murder Mystery or doing Murder Mystery videos like these, then please do leave this video a big fat thumbs up. That'll be very appreciated. So anyways, if you guys don't know how to play Murder Mystery, there are two groups. The first group is basically the innocent. Actually, three groups in this game. The first one is basically the innocents of trying to find who the murderer is. And then the second group is the sheriff. Now, the sheriff has a gun as well. And then the third group, which is the murderer. And I think that's how I know what it is. I'm not too sure. But, hello. I heard something. Whoa. I heard someone getting sliced. Who is that? Who's that getting sliced? Let's just try to get away from some of these guys. Let's go down here. Oh! Let's just Wow! Who was that? Who just killed me? Wait, hold on, I gotta spectate this. Whoa. Is he the murderer? It looks like he's the murderer. I think. I'm not too sure. Let's keep watching and see what happens. It looks like he's looking for people. I don't know. I don't like his murderous kind of face. I mean, he looks like a... Oh, he is. He is the murderer. Oh, my God. I just glitched. Wow. But... You might want to get out of there. Get out of there. Oh, my God. So, yep. Definitely, he's the murderer. He is definitely the murderer. Right. Let's see. It looks like he's trying to find some other people. This is the dark green shirt. Oh, okay. I'm pretty sure I already found out by now. Oh my gosh. So anyways, I'll see you guys in the next round. Okay. It's the one. Yeah. It was this one right here. It was her. You monster. All right. So again, I'll see you guys in the next round. If I could get there. All right then. So here we go. Next round. And I am a innocent. And oh, okay. I'm going to stay away from you. I can't go through that door. All right. So again, we got to find out who the murderer is. He or she can pop up anywhere. The murderer can pop up anywhere. And okay. I remember this place. Yep. I forgot what this one is called. And why are you just standing there? All right. So let's go over here. And hello. Yoo-hoo. Hello. I'm looking for the murderer. Can someone help me, please? Can someone help me? Floor 3 cinema, floor 2 cinema. Ooh, cinema. Let's go to the cinema. Let's go see the cinema. Oh, okay, hi. Hi. Alright, so where is the cinema? Hello? Is it in here? Isn't it here? I'm not sure. Yeah, this is it. Yeah, let's all watch a movie together. Alright, so here's the projector. Okay. I'm pretty much not like playing a game. I just pretty much, you know, just explore it around. Let's watch a movie together. Let's watch some like movie on here. And oh my gosh. I hear something, but I can't go away now. I'm watching a movie. What's this portal? Oh god! Oh, what are you? What is that? Oh my gosh! Oh god! Right. Let's go! Oh my gosh! The floor is covered in ink. Oh my gosh! God, exit! Whoa! Oh! What the? Oh my gosh! We just fall down from there. That's a really long fall. Oh my gosh! Right, let's go. It's the dark green shirt again. It's the dark green shirt, dude. Well, where is he? I just heard like some slicing and dicing. Oh! No! Jump! Go! Oh my gosh! Hi! Oh wait! Whoa! Oh my god! I don't trust you. I do not trust you whatsoever. Oh my gosh! Whoa! Wait, what? Is that it? I think that's it. Wait, who was the murderer? I cannot tell who the murderer was. Okay. Right, so that was a little bit different. So again, I'll see you guys at the next round. Guys, someone else is dressed up like me. Oh, don't say hi. You're dressed up like me. Look, except that mine has blue hair and different kind of, you know, just different. But he's dressed up the same as me. Right. Let's see what innocent. Okay. Anyone? Okay, I didn't read it. Right. Let's go in the elevator. Let's go. Hi. What's up? How you doing? All right. So, I do not trust. Oh, it's the dude in the green shirt again. Hi. What's up? Let's just. Right. This way. Let's just. Right, can I go on the vents? Let's see. Hi. How you doing? Okay, this way. I do not trust any of them. I do not trust these people whatsoever. Hello. Hi there. Hi, what's up? Hi. Can we go in the elevator? Nope, we can't. We can't go inside the elevator. Great. But, Right, so anyone have a knife I can have? No, I cannot have a knife. But why would you have a knife if you're a murderer? Right. Let's just. Oh Jesus! Oh gosh! Do you mind giving me some personal space, please? Oh my gosh! Right, let's just go in here. Okay, we're up above, and oh my God, there's a spawn point. There's like the lobby. It's like the lobby. Wow, that is cool. It's just like an outside preview of of the lobby. Women's and men's. All right, let's go into the men's. Let's go in here. Hello? Is anyone in here? I would like to have some assistance. I'm gonna be in the toilet. Yeah, don't mind me. Okay, that does my business. Sorry, you guys had to see in the mat, like to see that doing my business, but I had to. I couldn't hold it in. I couldn't hold it in my poop. I could not hold in my poop so long. All right, so. The murderer hasn't came up yet, unless if I hear some slicing and dicing going on and kill me. No, I'm not kill you. I'm not the murderer. I'm not the murderer. How dare you? How dare you? Oh, this is... Oh, okay, okay. He was on the floor for some reason, but I don't know why. Oh my god. It feels like I'm going around in circles. Yep, see, I'm going around in circles. I'm going around in circles. Oh my god. Is there any place that we can go? Like, any kind of place? Oh, I think this might be like an office or something, but I don't know about you guys, but I think I might have heard some slicing. I think I heard the murderer kill someone. Unless if I'm imagining things, but wait a minute. You look... No. It couldn't have been him. It could have been him. Oh my gosh, we haven't even found who the murderer is yet. Have not found him. But hopefully the murderer should pop up any second now. The murderer could be someone. It could... Oh! That was it? What? Who was the murderer? Who was the... Oh! Ooh, he was trying to play. He was trying to play innocent. That's what he was. That's what he was trying to do. He was trying to play innocent, huh? Oh my gosh. You. Where is he? Where is he? I think it's him. I think it's this dude. I don't know. But anyways, I'll see you guys at the next round. Alright guys, sorry about that. Apparently there's not going to be a face cam because the batteries on my camera died. So, yeah, there's not going to be a face cam. But hopefully we can still catch the murderer. Hopefully we can find out who the murderer is. And oh my gosh, what are you doing? What are you doing? Why is he... he's dead. He's dead. Look at this guy. He's completely dead. He is completely dead. I am the murderer. Oh my gosh, why would you say that? Why would you say that? Now we don't believe you. We don't believe you're the murderer or not. I mean, if you are the murderer, come. Why don't you come and bring your knife out? Oh, whoa, he heard me, he heard me, he heard me. Like, let's go. I heard someone. Who's the murderer? Oh my gosh, she was the murderer. Oh my gosh, she was the murderer. Wow. You, sir, or madam, okay. Right, so that was completely scary. That was completely scary. So, let's spectate again. Yep, it's her. What is she doing? It looks like she's trying to find someone. Are you trying to find someone? Because nobody. Okay, there was one of them. There was one of them right there. Oh my gosh. Let's see how many people can she kill. It looks like she's waiting for someone. Or trying to find someone. Yep, you can't go through. Oh! Yeah, you can't go through there. And you can't go through there either. But go in the vents! Go in the vents! Oh my god, I don't even want to help her. But go in the vents! Just. She's trying to find people. Wait. Let's back to you, the other person. Oh, okay. So it looks like there's other people. Looks like there's some people that's still alive. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, there's 5 people. Oh! Make that 4 now. Make that 4. Why did you just shoot? Why did you just pull your trigger? Gosh. You can just stand in there like, hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? I got my gun that's pointed at you. But, oh my gosh. Poor dude. Right, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, there's 4 people. There's 4 people now. There is four people. And why are you going back into... Yeah, see, go in the fence. Go in the fence. Oh, no. Oh, my God, dude, get out. Oh, and he's down. You're down, boy. You're going down, boy. You're dead, boy. I leave it in my... Oh, my gosh. So, looks like there's one, two, three people. There's three people who are still alive. But make that two. Make that two people who are alive still. Oh, my gosh. He's just on a rampage. She? He? I don't know. But, yeah, the round ended. Yeah, that was fun. That was fun. Charlotte. Oh my gosh. It was the same. It was you. It was you. Hey, come back here. It was you. Oh my gosh. Oh, hello. Give me hashtag in blood. Your godly invisible knife. Who are you talking to? I don't know who he's talking to, but right. Last round. Oh my gosh, some of these dudes are just up as me. Right. So, anyways, last round. Let's see who we can find on the murderer is, and we're just gonna jump in straight away. And innocent. Great. I'm innocent now. I'm always playing as innocent for some reason. I don't know why we're playing as an innocent. But employee notice. Please stop repeatedly standing on your desk. Desk are not for standing on any cause money to replace. Thank you. You know what? I was just saying I was going to stand on the desk, but... Oh my God! I'm dead! No! Oh my gosh, that was too funny. I was like, and then... Oh my gosh. All right, let's take a look. So, who was the murderer? All right, so it looks like one of them is dead. Oh, yep, it's her. I can tell if it's a her or a she. A he or a she. It could be both. It could be he, she. Oh, my God. And look at her knife. It's got like a wait, I forgot what that is. I mean, I know it's a dog, but I don't know what it is. It's supposed to be like a meme or something, I think. But, oh, hello. Go. Throw a knife. Throw it. Oh, double kill right there, guys. Double kill. Oh, my God. All right, so let's see how many people are this. Oh! I was going to say how many people are still alive, but it turns out one of them killed him. One of them killed the murderer. Yay! One of them killed the murderer. And the murderer is Jay DeCino. Jay, I can't find him. Trade anyone? No, thank you. All right. So, just one more round. Actually, two more rounds, and then the last round, we will end the video here. So anyways, next round. Can we head to the next round, please? Take us to the next round, please. All right, so next round. Oh my gosh, why am I dressed up as a girl? Look, I'm dressed up as a girl. Look. I don't have hair like that. I do not have hair like that. Why? Oh my gosh. So, anyways, as that sign said before in the last place, in the last workstation, it said that we can't stand on our desk. Huh. Knives or guns. No knives or gun. See, I'm good. I don't have a knife. No knives or guns. Yeah, see, I don't have a knife. And they say, oh! Who was that? No. I heard someone. Who was that? Who was that? Whoa. Mike. Oh, God. Who was that? I heard someone. Oh, my gosh. Right, just go. Just go. Oh, hi. But just stop. Just go ahead. Can I get out of my way, please? Thank you. Oh my gosh, I heard someone just got sliced and diced, and next thing you know, they just turned into... Wait, what the heck? Oh my gosh, this person is dead. Oh no. Why are we back here again? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. What? It's him. No! No! Why am I doing so terrible? Why? Oh my goodness, guys, I am too much. I am too much to handle. I think he's trying to say hola. I'm not too sure. I don't know Spanish. But I can see someone standing right there with a gun. Oh my gosh. Why am I doing so bad as a nerd? Innocent. But so anyways, as I said, last round. We'll see who the murderer is, or if the murderer is going to be me. Let's find out together. But I'll see you guys in the next round. The last round. I'll see you guys in the next round. Alright, so here we go. The last round, and we are back as an innocent. Yay! How come we can't be a murderer? I want to be one. I want to be the murderer. That sounds a little off, but... Oh my gosh, I'm a girl again. I'm a girl. Why am I a girl again? This is kind of a weird update. I don't even know if this is actually like an update on Murder Mystery. I might have to check on the game soon, but... Oh, hi. How you doing? Oh my gosh. Right, let's see. Hi! Oh, I jump into the glass. I don't like this. I don't like this. Someone said in the chat that they're live streaming right now. If I can, hold on. If I can help. I can't. Hold on. I'm doing, I'm writing a video right now to,
gosh, oh my god, I was just typing in the chat saying I'm recording a video right now. Oh my gosh. You know what? Let's just type it in. I'm recording a video right now too. So say hi to you too. Cool. Oh my gosh. I was too busy writing in the chat saying I'm recording the video as well. And like someone else is like live streaming. Like oh my gosh. Actually, I'm gonna stick around to see what he's doing. Wanna do it together. I'm going to end the video right here. I'm gonna end the video right here. What else do I say? Say goodbye. Me to buy YouTube. I was just gonna say, me to buy YouTube.
Oh my gosh. Hiding behind. Oh my gosh. Say goodbye. Say goodbye to. You know what? I'm not going to say anything. I'm not going to say anything. But so anyways, guys, that is basically it of this Murder Mystery Roblox Let's Play video for you guys. I hope all of you guys enjoyed it. If you guys would like to see me play more Roblox videos like this, then please do consider hitting that thumbs up for to see more Roblox videos. And if you guys want me to get my friends involved as well, let me know. Let me know in the comments below. And also, if this happens to be your first time seeing my channel, then please do consider hitting that subscribe button for to join the Kingdom of Knights. So anyways, that's basically it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time for the next Roblox Murder Mystery Let's Play video. So until then, bye! Oh my gosh, why am I a girl again? I'll see you guys next time.